Young Life has been a part of the community fabric here in Santa Barbara for over 65 years. Maybe you've heard of it. Maybe you know Young Life well. But do you know what happens in just 1 week of Young Life in Santa Barbara? Every week, our staff and volunteers are on the move filling up the calendar. Let's take a look at 7 days of Santa Barbara Young Life. Monday nights are for our high school Young Life clubs. What is it about Young Life Club that makes it the best night of the week for hundreds of kids across Santa Barbara and Goleta? We like to think of it as a party with a purpose. Club is music, skits, games, humor, and before the party ends, we share a simple message about God's love for us. After all, that's what the celebration is all about. No matter what part of town you live on, there's a Young Life Club nearby. We have groups for Santa Barbara High School, Providence, San Marcos, and Dos Pueblos. On Tuesday nights, you can experience joy, fun, belonging, and laughter at levels most will never know, because our Capernaum Club meets on Tuesdays. Capernaum is what we call our ministry that is designed for our teenage friends who have disabilities. We're convinced that every kid deserves to be around caring adults and to hear about how God loves them. Wednesday nights are for our junior high friends. We call our junior high groups Wildlife. Growing up is hard, and so many kids in our community grow up too quickly. Wildlife Club is one way to help kids stay kids. It's all the fun of Young Life Club, but for 7th and 8th graders. We currently have Wildlife at Santa Barbara Junior High, La Colina, and Goleta Valley. Our community of volunteer leaders is the engine behind everything we do. On Thursday evenings, we gather our leaders for a meal, for encouragement, for prayer, and for continued training as we try each week to make Young Life better for kids and for our community. After our time together, we send our high school teams out to meet up with kids for what we call Campaigners. Campaigners is a weekly gathering for kids who want to grow in their faith and actively follow Jesus. At Campaigners, kids and leaders study the Bible, ask the tough questions, and develop a sense of mission and purpose. On any given Friday night, if you look closely enough at the student section of the football or basketball game, you might notice someone who doesn't quite fit in. It's probably one of our leaders doing what we call contact work. Young Life, at its core, is concerned adults coming into the teenage culture. We do that by going where they are. Wherever kids are, Young Life leaders are there too, just walking with them through life. We invest hundreds of hours developing relationships with kids because consistency and faithfulness will lead to trust. And it's only when trust is built that we gain the ability to share the greatest news in the world. It's our calling to earn the right to be heard and then say, "I've got good news for you that could change everything." When the weekend comes, we're just getting started because you can find Young Life leaders going on adventures with their high school and middle school friends. And then, one weekend a year, and for one whole week during the summer, we take kids to camp. Many students say that their week at Young Life Camp was the best week of their life. We get to take kids out of distracting home environments and drop them into a beautiful setting. We provide a space for them to maybe, for the first time, see Jesus for who he really is. Everything at camp, the program, the speaker, the activities, the meals in the dining hall, everything is designed to show God's extravagant love for us. Everything we do all week, it's all leading to Sunday when kids go to church with their families or their leaders. We encourage kids to be leaders in their school and in their communities. We pray that kids will become Young Life leaders and that our leaders will become influential people in their community. So on Sunday, we sit next to our friends in church so that we're connected to God's family beyond Young Life. And then on Sunday nights, we meet with freshmen from UCSB, Westmont, and City College, teaching them how to follow Jesus in college and how they can be on mission in our city. As long as there are kids in Santa Barbara looking for life in all the wrong places, as long as they desperately seek an identity based on the opinions of the crowd, as long as they limp through the halls of their schools broken by family strife, enslaved to drugs, alcohol, and sex, Young Life leaders will keep showing up, shining forth God's grace, His hope, His love, and His truth. We will place ourselves right in the middle of the teenage world with the hope that our friends will one day have a meaningful confrontation with the God of the universe. because every time a leader shows up, two worlds collide. Light collides with darkness, joy collides with sadness, and life collides with death. We believe in the power of presence, and we keep showing up every day, every week, for every kid, because we know young life makes a difference.